Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in this video I'll buy the next car from Benz. I already have these two, the new ones, and now I'll buy this Bravado Yoga. This is a van. I have one on my channel, but I think this one will be very special. Let's order it to my Arena workshop. Now I am driving this car, the Yosemite, I don't know how to pronounce this van, and this is an off-road car and I really like it. It's heavily raining now. I always customize my cars at Arena Wars because I can change the color of the headlights. That's the main reason, and a lot of you don't know that. So get your first information from me about that. After this video, please tell me if you like the yoga van that I will make, or the my older one. I'll post a link in this video description with my older yoga van. I think I have two, one of surf and one of Scooby-Doo, I'm not sure, but let's see how much I paid for it. 200k, I think. Yes, it's not expensive, it's not cheap, but it will be very expensive after I will start to customize it, because the Benny's custom upgrade always cost a lot of money. So let's see if this car worth the money or not, but this one definitely does because it's a very nice car. And you also can find this car on my channel. I will post a link in this video description with that car too. Let's start doing this beauty. I love vans in this game. And I have some more vans from Benny. Oh, this is 1 million. A lot of money. And we got ourselves a 4x4 van, but it's a lot of money. Let's see what livery we can put on. I really like this one and this one. Nice. And even the one with the skulls. So I like this one and this one. Which one to pick? Okay, first let's choose this. Maybe in time I'll make it like this, but first let's do this. First I'll choose this because I want to see what color should I pick to make this car look right. We have a desert painting, something like that. We can blend this color to the one that I will make my van. But I don't know which color would be that. Maybe a blue, to have a blue sky right here. That's a thought, but we will see. No. Which one to pick? The red doesn't look bad. Let's see it again. Okay, let's try with this one. And for the second color, let's see the black. And now let's see the red. No, I'll choose this. Yes. And the trim. Let's see how the cream will look like. Or maybe this. That's a nice color. Let's see the cream. Yes, let's do that. The contrast works. And now let's see what we can change about this car. It has a lot of upgrades. That's what we paid 1.2 million until now, plus upgrades. So this is an off-road van, and you can go with this van in an adventure in the desert. I think you can sleep in the back. Let's see which one to take. I will take this one. Take this. Nice. I hope they will work, the all the lights. Oh, we can actually put a ladder here. Best engine. Oh, nice exhaust sound. Which one to choose? This one? Yes. So the grill that I have, I don't like it, but actually we can put some really nice grills. I'll take this one. Now let's see the hood. What do you think about that? Or maybe this? Yeah, this is an adventure van, so I can go with this. Now let's see the interior. Oh, nice. We can change all the interior. I really like this. This is like a lounge with a TV. Okay, let's take this one. What if I change? Okay, so all my interior will be changed from here. That's why I have to pick something. Let's see how it will look from outside. I should keep the cream or not? No, let's keep this one. Because you have the red. Okay, so let's do this dash with the same animal print doors. Which one will fit? Okay, now the lights. Let's take the blue lights. Nice. Okay. My plate. Actually, we can change the roof color. I can put a darker roof. Or one with the ribs. Which one to choose? I'll take this one. I hope this light will work, that's why I am taking that. Let's see the side step. Let's take this one. Actually look very nice. Nice, we can put a spoiler on this thing. I'll put this one on red. Actually, I can put some speakers. Ooh, that's really nice. Let's put a party speaker. Turbo. So this thing has a lot of customization mods. That's why it's so expensive to do the Benny custom upgrade. And finally, it's time to choose some wheels. We have to go with the off-road maybe. Because I made this into a safari look. Something for camping. But I can always be open-minded and see other rims just to see how they will look. No. Maybe this one. And let's find a nice color. Black. Okay, let's do them black. Okay, let's do this custom. Got ourselves a hippie van. Okay, let's get outside and see how this beauty is driving. We got ourselves a hippie van. If I will do another one, I will do it more clean, but this is for fun. Oh, we have the all the working lights, which I really like. Now let's see. I'm not sure if we can enter in the back. No. It seems like we cannot. Now let's rate this van. Sorry, I just wanted to go on that river, I don't know why, on that canal. The sound, it could be better, for sure it could be better, but it's a 7 from 1 to 10 the sound. Now let's rate how it's looking, because I see I can almost crash it. I crashed it, but almost ruin it. For how it's looking, this is a very cool design. I like all those lights. Maybe the interior is not on my taste with that animal print. I can get rid of, and the hood. But for how it's looking, I'll give it a 7.5. Now let's talk a little about how fast it is, this van. It's not fast. I know this is a van, but I expect it to be way more faster. So it's not fast, it's a 6.5 in my opinion. Now let's talk about the handling. Again, it's a 6.5 the handling. And the final thing I have to talk to you about, it's if this car worth the money or not. So plus upgrades, I think this is nearly 2 million, something like that. So that's a lot of money, and this is a 7.5. but if you really love vans, I think this is one of the best van in this game. In matter of customization, just in matter of customization, you can make a lot of style for this van. And if you like this very much, maybe I can do another video with an entire new design. I can change this radically. Okay, so that's about it with this review. I hope you like my design. I hope you like my van. You like my van. And see you really, really soon in my next video with other cars from Benny. I have 3 more to do, I think. I already did 3. So see you really soon. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you are subscribing, please press that bell to notify when I release a new video. Don't forget to like this video, that's very important. And you can follow me on Instagram. There I post a lot of car pictures. Sometimes I post there the picture with the cars that I even released a video. So first I post them there sometimes, not always. So you can follow me there. Thank you very much for watching, and now I'll put some picture with this van. Thank you. Bye.